So I chose the North American server that had the most people on. It's the middle of the night, it's like 4 a.m., so that might not be indicative of what the most populated actually is. What's up, guy? Me all the things. Yeah. Or one for gathering plants. Something that wants to kill me is nearby. That's one thing I hate in art, that you have to switch to your hand to pick up sticks and shit. But that's not in this. Do you think they're on a same or similar engine? I think I read that somewhere. Thank you. probably the best tree to go up, but I might want to sacrifice that for best first perk. Probably either be this or best resources. I'm gonna go survival. I think that'll be the best for leveling up quickly. Hopefully I can respec later. I get to combat and whatnot. Probably avoid fighting for now, seeing as I don't have a proper weapon. To find water. There's trees. There's trees in a desert, there's water, right? Plus, they can't put it that far from the starting spot. Oh shit.
You picked the wrong fight.
I wasn't picking a fight. You came after me. All right. Keep your fist up, why not? Daggers, throwing axe, spear, or I can go with a bow and arrow, sword and club. corpses. Alright, not so good at combat apparently. Thought he was dead. Alright, so that's the alpha of the pack, so I picked a fight with the wrong one. with that. Why won't you die? I don't know what's up with the right-click attack. It doesn't seem to hit at all. Everything's a sponge. Except me. This is stupid. Like, are my hits even registering? I see no signs of it actually being hurt. I mean, I see the blood, but... what the fuck? Really? Hit him once with the... oh, the spear was broken and wasn't displaying as broken. If those bodies are still around. Damn it. Yeah, no shit. Hi guys, wanna be friends? Damn it. Trying to eat it. Damn it. Bird shadow. There we go. Wonder if he can shoot those down. Thank you. buddy. Bye, buddy. Okay. It's hurting my tool, so I assume I'm hurting it. I don't even know why I want to. Let's see if I could. No life bar or anything. If it just hit the ground, it doesn't lower the durability. That would imply I am actually hurting it. Whatever. Damn it. New walls now. Did another foundation. Yay. That's where the fun begins. Unless you don't tame animals, you tame people. You're over encumbered. I like the outer face thing on there. No guesswork. Hi, buddy. You don't want to hurt me. try to find my other box full of shit. Oh, I got too close to the nest. He's pissed. Making all kinds of friends. Demon blood. Watch, he comes running across the map, just senses that I stole his eggs. Or her eggs. It's a maternal thing. Guys over there about to get wrecked. Almost there. Almost have a basic little hut. Right. going while I'm gone. Have to crouch to get out of my house. I'll have to build another door. Respawn, but the guy didn't. That's nice. Yeah! Murder! Take on only the most difficult targets. Premature on the crouching. Not quite there. Now even further away from there, because of that. Not sure what drove me to do that. Thank you. I like the leg sweep. Yeah, this feels a little more what I was going for when I made the spear. Killed them before he could. I wonder if I could take on the big one now. Probably not. Oh wow, the sun's up. Didn't even notice. Got a little absorbed in the game for... let's see, an hour and 17 minutes. Still not enough? What do I need? Where is it? 13, I need 7 more. Yeah. Yay, I have a headpiece. Give it a try. I can always run right back. Let's open the door so I can do that easier. Now someone swoops in and robs my house. Kill them now. Dagger and a skinny knife, the same thing? Probably not. I don't even see dagger on my list. Oh, there it is.
Mm-hmm.
fine, Katie. My cat wants attention, so I'm gonna go to safety. Relative safety. I know anyone who's, you know, played for more than a day can probably come roll me over. Home sweet home. I should make a bed. Actually, find myself here, huh? Now I'm good to go. Actually, I might go to sleep. I'm getting tired. And my cat's being cuddly, so between the two, I probably will go to sleep. And all this will be gone when I wake up tomorrow.